cited as the verdict not guilty rang through the packed courtroom over and over again. The four LAPD officers in the Rodney King beating case found not guilty on all counts except one. That announcement set off a firestorm of uncontrolled riots and violence that is still going on tonight. Angry demonstrators went on a rampage, taking control of the streets. It has been an ugly and terrible situation all night long. Fire, shooting, gunshots, random
beatings. He's in a progressive fashion.
In the time that you've been up and flying this morning, Dirk, you've seen the fires. Have you also seen any evidence of the National Guardsmen who are deployed around the South Line?
We've not seen that well yet. We're just getting enough light to be able to pick more things out on the streets. The biggest thing we've seen along this section is the fire department and also the police.
We'll be right back. sake of humanity, for the sake of the Palestinians who suffer, for the sake of the Israelis who are under attack, we must stop the terror. I call upon all nations to do everything they can to stop these terrorist killers.
Thank you.
Now watch this drive. You see a church.
Of that kind of thing. It says there is a bridge. And if you're going to go across from where you are now to where you're going to ride, well, you go across on the bridge. And you might say,
that to do otherwise would be unfaithful to the spirit of that deliberately difficult process and a dangerously destabilizing precedent for the future. But with the disappearance of that base, I now believe that the constitutional purpose has been served, and there is no longer a need for the process to be prolonged.
I had some place to escape to. And in that sentence, he told us the entire story. If we lose freedom here, there's no place to escape to. This is the last stand on Earth. And this idea that government is beholden to the people, that it has no other source of power except the sovereign people, is still the newest and the most unique idea in all the long history of man's relation to man. This is the issue of this election. Whether we believe in our...
Fish for humans or fish. So it's not only corruption, it's an environmental disaster, and it's the kind of conflict of interest that is incompatible with the kind of public servant we expect from the President of the United States.
It doesn't sound like you could run it as vice president.
No, it doesn't.